We're coming live from the fisherman village of Porto.
It's Alforta or something like that. Anyway, listen, we're getting ready to have lunch. We're waiting for our table at this restaurant, Taverna Pedro. Notice all the smoke coming out of the restaurant. Well, all of a sudden a fire breaks out in the restaurant just now. Everybody just stands up and just briskly walks out of there without a sound. And what, everybody's just waiting out here for them to fix the situation. Employees just grab fire extinguishers, put the fire out. I want you to imagine, if you will, let's go back in time, or let's go back across the pond to New Orleans. You're in a restaurant and all of a sudden fire breaks out. What happens? People freak out. They start screaming and yelling. They run out of the restaurant. They step on kids. They kill an old lady as they're trying to get out. The employees ditch the place and they run and they let the damn thing burn down. That's why we need to learn from these people. They're going to be back in business in 30 minutes, cooking more squid and shrimps. America, you need to learn. These people got it going on. That's it.